So hi everyone, this is the video we're going to be doing today. It was supposed to be the Whisper Challenge, but we're going to be doing this instead.
Yeah.
So the reason why we can't do the Whisper Challenge today is because there's a problem with the headphones, so we're going to be doing Family Fortunes instead. And I'm here with Josh, who's a friend of mine. We're going to be doing this together. And I think that's all there is to say, so
yeah, let's get started. Honestly, yeah, I'm good player one. This sounds to be a battle to the death. Okay, go. Name something you love to do on a lazy day. Sleep. Name part of a card most people have heard of, but have no idea what it does. Can belt. Other than a doctor, name an occupation that makes house calls. Gardener. Name a noise some people are able to sleep through while others are supposed to. Snoring, definitely. In the best film or lead in a movie. Ellen Page. Go for it.
Okay. Here we go. Name something you'd love to do on a lazy day. I think most people would say sleep.
Stop copying me.
Name a part of a car that most people have heard of but have no idea what it does. I'm just gonna pick anything. Spot.
It's a mystery to both of us.
Other than a doctor, name an occupation that makes house calls. Builder. Name a noise that some people are able to sleep through. Okay. So for sleep.
Oh, look at that, we tied! Isn't that crazy?
Name part of a car. Oh, spark plugs actually.
Who knows what a cam belt does?
Other than a doctor, so got nothing for that. Snoring got 42. I got nothing because I didn't put anything.
No one can sleep through snoring. No one.
Oh, 7.
Okay. I thought she was the one who sleep.
Okay.
And Josh in the lead so far with 85 to 41.
Yep.
Cool. Name something I might do on a vacation at a winter lodge. Ski. Name a feature people play extra pay extra for when buying a new car. GPS. Essential. Who's the best cartoon sidekick? Pluto. Name a scary character from your childhood. Jaws. Name a place where someone gives their car to a stranger. Car wash. Oh, that's all ballet.
Okay. So my turn now. Round 2. Okay. So name something a family do on a vacation at a winter lodge. Ski. Name a feature people pay extra for when buying a new car. Let's see, Sansa Ski. Just going crazy. Who is the best cartoon psychic? Patrick. Name a scary character from your childhood. Chucky. Name a place where someone gives a car to a stranger.
Chucky.
Okay, so 36.
Oh, look at that, we tie again.
I'm gonna leave it this one. Okay, so.
Oh, damn it!
I got 21. Got nothing for that one. For cartoon sidekick.
Jaws was terrifying. I just had more points than 4 for that. Oh.
Alright, so that one was actually a little bit closer though.
It was. 63 to 57. But for the questions you answered, you got more points than I did. Okay. I want to play two. Okay. Play. Name something people sterilise. Water. Name something you colour. Hair. Name something you would hate to see chasing you. Bull. Name a bad habit that women have on first dates. Letting him pay. We're not all rich. Name a bad habit that some drivers have. Road rage. So what's your bad habit?
Okay. So final round.
Win.
Name something people sterilize. Baby people.
Oh my gosh, wait, that's what's happening.
Name something you colour. Okay. Just gonna go for I'm just gonna go for hair as well. Name something you would hate to see chasing you.
He's cheating.
Lion, tiger.
He's cheating.
Name a bad habit that we mean her mistakes. I don't know.
Falling in love.
Okay. So I've got 16 for that one. Maybe you've got 4. They've got 8 for hair.
Fair play, fair play.
So I got 12 for that one, but
I got nothing.
It's quite.
Yeah. Oh well.
Oh, they've got nothing for that one.
Come on, final question, save me. Oh my, yes! Yeah, we win, we win! Yes!
Alright, let's set these up. So, Josh won that one. Yeah, we did have a problem with filming. So, so that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe as well.
Subscribe, definitely.
And, oh yeah, so the next three people I want to take part in this are Elijah, David Hyson, and who else were we going to have?
Sariah, right?
Yep, Sariah. Yeah, Sariah as well. So yeah, they're the next ones, and hopefully that video will be uploaded soon with when we do that.
Play the game, definitely.
Yeah, definitely, yeah, download it. Yeah. Alright, thanks. Bye.